تلميذ وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. قال
So, is it allowed to the dua of ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار? Are you allowed to say that dua intending yourself and all the Muslims alive?
طيب, yes, the dua of Anas that comes that he reports كان أكثر ما يدعو به النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. The most frequent dua that he used to say was saying ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. That a person can utter this for himself individually, and also he could intend for those of his families, and he can also intend for the Muslims at large. And this is from the greatest of affairs that a person sometimes لا يخص نفسه بالدعاء. He doesn't only make dua for himself, especially around the presence of others. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم would encourage to make dua for others by even saying a hadith عقبة من استغفر لكل مؤمن ومؤمنة فله به حسنة. That every person that a person seeks forgiveness for the believers, he gets a good deed for. And in the Quran, Allah describes the affair of the people. And when after speaking about the matter of Hajj when they're in congregational, he speaks about this dua. That some people, their affair was just merely the dunya, and other people, Allah says, mentioning them that وَمِنْهُمْ from them. Their du'as was this du'a, asking Allah goodness in this life and goodness in the next life and to protect us from the painful torment. So this is from the greatest of affair. Wallahi, we find the people, الَّذِي يَهِمُّهُ أَمْرُ الْمُسْلِمِينَ, the person that is concerned about the affairs of the Muslims and it keeps them in their du'as, this type of person is usually successful in his affairs, and those type of people, they benefit their communities at large. Wallahi, it may be the sincerity of one person. يَدْفَعُ اللَّهُ عَنْ شَعْبْ نَكْبَ, and perhaps Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may repel from a whole community, from a tragedy that was on their way because of a dua of one person there making dua for the people. So we constantly need to make dua for ourselves and for the people. And this is, we know that the encouragement in the Quran of the scenario even making dua for those who enter our homes, our parents, رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي وَلِوَالِدَيَّ وَلِمَنْ دَخَلَ بَيْتِيَ مُؤْمِنًا وَلِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ, that a person makes dua for all of these people. And this is how we should be in all of our affairs. Allah tabarak ta'ala's will. طيب, Brother Faisal, we're going to take a question.
The question is